Today I'm going to be showing you how to make Oreo Rice Krispies treats. First, you always start off with washing your hands. And then you need 8 Oreos. I got the big pack, you're going to need the big pack. And then with the 8 Oreos, you're going to crunch them up. Be careful because you could cut yourself in. So you want to crunch it where it looks like little chunks. And if you like it finer, you could do it finer. But then we're gonna mix it into the marshmallow mix. So for the marshmallow mix, I'm gonna dump, this is a half a stick of butter pre-cut. I'm finna spray the pan with Pam. I'm gonna melt the butter for 30 seconds first. Now while that's melting down for 30 seconds, I'm gonna start by adding marshmallows when I take it out. While I'm waiting, I'm gonna spray this with Pam too, so nothing will stick when you're mixing it. Now the butter melted somewhat, not all the way. I'm gonna use the whole bag of marshmallows, but I'm not gonna start melting them all at the same time. I'm gonna throw those away that I dropped. Now I'm gonna put this on 3 minutes. So you wanna wash the marshmallows, so you won't let them overflow and explode in the microwave. You see how they getting big? So I'm gonna stop it. Now I'm finna mix it with the butter. You can see that the butter soaking into the marshmallows. And you gotta, you know, whip it in. Get that butter in there good. Now I'm finna add more marshmallows. Now I still got 1 minute and 41 seconds left. Start it again and I'm gonna watch it again. So now it's getting big again and I'm gonna let it get a little bit more higher. And then I'm gonna take it out and stir it again and add the Oreos. Be careful because the pot can be hot if you're not used to cooking, touching hot things. Now I'm finna whip it in again and start to add the Oreos. So I'm finna add the Oreos with a spoon. Like sprinkle them over the top of it. you'll see it giving it that color. That's why you wanted the Oreos to be kind of chopped up kind of good. And they're going to soften up some too and dissolve on their own. It smells really good. You can smell the butter and the marshmallows. So that's 8 Oreos, a bag of marshmallows. Now I'm putting it back in the microwave again. So now I'm letting the marshmallow sauce with the Oreos heat up so I can pour the Rice Krispies in it. I'm using 4 cups of Rice Krispies, but as you pour it, you'll know if it's to that thickness that you like. So now all the time is done on the microwave, and I'm gonna start pouring them in. So that's about like 2.5 cups. So now it's to the texture that I like. It's stirred in there real good. So now I'm finna spray some Pam on my hands so I can put it in there, but I try not to touch it as much as possible. I pre-aluminum foil the pan, so when you cut it, you can just stick it in there. Probably use cooking mitts or something like that, because this pot is kind of hot. So I'm just moving it over. And if you want to, you can leave it lumpy if you want to, or you can pack it down. So when you pack it down, just there you have it, chocolate Oreo Rice Krispie treat in the microwave, and you see what time I put it on. This marshmallow spread, you could buy it or you could make your own, but I just buy it at the store. It's made by Smucker's. I just put a little drizzle on it. Smucker's marshmallow topping. Put the foil so easy transfer out the pan with no cleanup. And now it's set for about like 10 minutes. And I'm gonna cut it into squares. So here you have it, Oreo Rice Krispie Treats with marshmallow drizzle on the top. And make sure you Pam the aluminum foil air utensil that you're using and wipe Pam around this so they won't stick to the dish. And then when you're done, you could do just like this.